Carla Key, and I am back with another Black Business Review for you today. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you about this app, a Black-created app that allows you to shop various Black-owned businesses seamlessly right at your fingertips. This app is kind of built up like Amazon or Shein, if you will, is probably a better comparison. It has several different items and categories that you can shop from, such as fashion and beauty, household items, art and music. It even has electronics, food, and educational items as well. This app is called Maria. It is made by an African-American woman, I do believe. I don't know how to pronounce her name, so I'm just going to attach it here. But the name of the app, Maria, means thoughts or ideas, and in African language known as Bambara or Diola. I'm also not sure how you pronounce that as well. I'm just going to attach the word here. It is available on both iOS and Android. You can also go to it on a web browser on your laptop and shop that way as well. Like I said, the creator made this app because she really just wanted it to be that much easier to support Black-owned businesses, and not only that, but to sell your products. It's very easy to become a vendor on this app. According to her page on the website, the about page, it says that vendors get 100% of their earnings. So any product you sell on this website, you get 100% of that purchase, and I feel like that is very great. But with that being said, the creator of this app, she does everything by herself, all the financing, all the social media, building up the app, the updates, and all that stuff. Everything is done by her, so we really want to make sure that we support her through this app and support these other Black-owned businesses. That way, this app can just become that much better every day the more people support it.
As I sit here and try to figure out how my new camera is working, I do want to add that you can become a patron for Maria and donate as little as $1 per month to help the creator run the app smoothly and contribute towards future improvements. I will be leaving the link to donate in my description. You can also visit her Twitter page and donate by clicking on her pinned tweet. Shout out to her for becoming an uprising Twitter icon. Her tweets are hilarious and she does a great job engaging with her supporters. You definitely will not regret giving her a follow, so make sure you do that as well.
But like I said, this app is set up kind of like Shein. I haven't used Shein that much, but from what I have seen, it may be set up pretty similar. It's very easy to navigate, very organized and easy to use. As soon as you open the page, it has different categories laid out for you. Like I said, they have fashion, beauty, hair, art, home decor, and more that you can tap on just to get your shopping experience started. Overall, I think it's a pretty great app, and I've also been considering doing like the Maria Mondays, where once a week I purchase something from the app and show it on my YouTube, give it a review. That way, you all can kind of see the variety of products that are available to you. I can give a first impression or first-hand experience of that item. So if that's something that you would be interested in seeing Maria Mondays on my channel, or just, you know, me incorporating this app more, if you see something on the app that you're kind of interested in and would like for me to post a review as well, go ahead and leave a comment, let me know what that product is, drop a link, whatever the case may be. If my pockets allow it, I will buy it and I will review it for my channel, okay? But I believe that is all that I have for you in today's video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button if you're down to support various Black-owned businesses, because that is what my channel is all about. Once again, it's me, your girl Key, and I'll see you in my next video.